There are these frightening scenarios that I've been reading about. I mean, what's the potential out there?
Well, we already have over 20,000 people a year who die from probably from weakened immune systems, for whom antibiotics aren't working.